In a hotel or restaurant, à la carte and table d'hôte are commonly used terms of menu. The main difference lies in the choice of dishes. In à la carte, customers have variety of choices to choose from and all items are priced separately. Whereas table d'hôte menu has limited choices and has to pay the whole amount of set cost even if you skip some items. So in this video, we will discuss about different types of menu, that is à la carte and table d'hôte. Hello friends, I am Naveen Chahal, welcomes you all on Hospitality Broadcast. À la carte. À la carte is a French word which means according to menu. In à la carte menu, there are variety of dishes available, each dish priced separately. A restaurant may offer several categories of food and each category will offer a wide selection of dishes. The bill will be prepared according to the dishes ordered by a customer. So customer can pick or choose any available dish he likes and pay accordingly. Remember, in à la carte menu, food is often prepared after customer's order, so the food is often cooked fresh and in small quantity, which also increases its delivery time and price as well compared to table d'hôte menu. Table d'hôte. Table d'hôte is also a French word, which means table of the host. However, unlike à la carte, it has limited and set number of dishes with fixed price. That's why it is also known as set menu, set meal or fix. The customer has to pay the full price of set menu whether he eats a certain food or not. As it has fixed menu, food is often cooked in advance and in bulk quantity, which also reduces the service or delivery time and price is also economical. Also, it requires less staff as compared to à la carte, which has many dishes to prepare. Generally, table d'hôte is commonly preferred during holidays and festivals where entire family dine together, such as Thanksgiving, Diwali, Christmas. In different countries, it is known by different names as shown on your screen. Based on number of dishes, à la carte has more options and varieties as compared to table d'hôte, as there are more varieties in à la carte, kitchen equipment, space, staff also required more. It also increases food service delivery time and food wastage. In à la carte, food is also prepared in small quantity, which also increases the price as compared to table d'hôte. I hope you like the video. If you like, hit like button, comment below and share. Don't forget to subscribe Hospitality Broadcast. Thank you for watching.